still on the matter, that is Kanu's trial. Kanu's lawyer makes demands as IPOB leader appears in court today. Following the expected arraignment in court today of the embattled leader of Indigenous People of Biafra, IPOB, Mazim Nnamdi Kanu, his lead counsel, Mr. Ifeanyi Ejiofor, has made some demands on the federal government and law enforcement agencies. Ejiofor, who spoke while addressing the press conference yesterday in his office in Garki, Abuja, said he decided to brief the press against the backdrop of the 7-count smoke screen amended charge filed against his client last week Friday, after waiting for the over-advised hyped amendment for over 3 months. You may recall that upon the abduction of our clients in Kenya on June 19, 2021, and his extraordinary rendition to Nigeria afterwards, he was secretly brought to court on June 29, 2021, without our knowledge, he said. He explained that it was due to the failure of the federal government to notify Kanu's lawyers for the proceeding of June 29, 2021, that they were unavoidably absent, lamenting that when the matter came up on the adjournment date of July 26, 2021, for commencement of hearing in the case, our client, Oyendu Mazin Nnamdi Kanu, was not produced in court. Ejiofor, who lamented lack of openness by the government the matter, added that there was no plausible convincing reasons for Kanu's absence in court on the adjourned date, saying the action was in flagrant violation of court order made by Justice Murtala Iyako for him to be brought to court on July 26, 2021, while expressing the hope that the ugly incident of failing to bring Kanu to court will not repeat itself today, the lead counsel stated. As the world is now aware, today being October 21, 2021, is the date on record collectively agreed to open court by all parties for the commencement of hearing in our client's case. We therefore demand as follows, that today, 21st of October 2021, should be sacrosanct. Our client, Oyendu Mazin Nnamdi Kanu, must and should and shall be produced in court to face his trial. Thankfully, the Director of Public Prosecutions of the Federation has though belatedly filed a 7-count amendment charge along with an affidavit of completion of investigation. There is no excuse or place to hide whatsoever again to justify doing the contrary, that the security agent ostensibly to be deployed to man the court and its environment or detailed to provide security on October 21, 2021, should be manifestly civil in their conduct towards the civilian populace who are expected to throng the court in their numbers in solidarity. Ejiofor said it was on record that over 20 persons, all of Ebonyi State indigenous extraction, including a lawyer who were in court on July 26 to witness the hearing on the case, were intercepted and arrested on their way back home at Lokoja by the security agents. He regretted that to date they were still being held in various detention facilities without access to their lawyers and family members. Well, even the people that are not members of the legal team of this for this trial are all asking, and the federal government to make sure that Mazin Nnamdi Kanu is produced in court and is being brought to court today without all the tension. The demand placed by his lawyer, honestly, if I were the federal government, I don't need any other advice. The tension in the land is too heavy, especially in the Southeast. Election is coming up in Anambra. November 6 is just around the corner. They should do all they could to make sure that there's free and fair election in that environment. There's no crisis. Look at, imagine traditional rulers sitting for a meeting and they were attacked. Until today, nobody has been arrested and everybody is just pointing, accusing finger here and there. The federal government should do the needful. Anybody that is arrested in connection of this matter, they should be released. After all, we're in this country, will they run away? Get all the necessary documents that they need to get for their bail and let them be set free. The federal government should from now be looking for things that will make the environment to be calm. The tension in the northeast, northwest, they should not create another tension in the southeast that will compound the whole problem. All the security money, all the money that should be used for development is not going into security, because everything we are seeing today, they are man-made, it was created by man. We should look for means to stop all this that is happening now and now. Enough of bloodshed, enough of crisis, enough of this wanton killing. Well, my viewers, his own opinion about what the lawyer is asking for, kindly make it known as you like, subscribe, and share. Thank you, good day, and God bless.